Sudarshan, hi, good morning. It's now what, a 260-point fall that we've seen on the Nifty from the highs in at the end of August. Do you get a sense that lower lows are coming, and what would the new range for the Nifty be, the floor and the ceiling?
Yeah, good morning. Well, I have that sense that more lows are coming. September should be a weak month and we should end much lower. Now, in between, markets will go up. It's not a one-way street ever, especially because the larger trend is up. We are in a bull market, so there will be sharp, vicious rallies like the one we saw yesterday afternoon and which would continue today. Our first target for the Nifty was 11,400. I did not think it would reach in one day, but it did that. So all that has happened is that a short-term low is in place. That means nothing except that markets can now chop around and consolidate at current levels. Once the consolidation is complete, the market will tell us whether it eventually wants to break on the upside. At this point, my conviction is that we will break on the downside, break the lows and move lower. So that's the view for the day also. The cash Nifty goes towards 11,540, that was yesterday's high, that would be a perfect go short trade, buy puts around that level and hold on for a few days. So it's a sell on rallies market for me.
Okay, sell on rallies market for Sudarshan as well. Sudarshan, good morning. What are you trading?
Almost the same. Looking for mid caps which are outperforming. Vedanta is a buy. Vedanta is a very attractive chart, similar to Hindalco and Hindustan Zinc, and it's a positional buy. I mean, it could buck the trend, not so easily, but still. But for today, Vedanta is a buy. UBL from the FMCG pack is a buy. This is something that's going to go up no matter what happens, especially when the markets fall. Mm. So that's the second. And pharma is my favorite sector. Divi's Lab is a buy for the day. You know, for the buying, be very careful. If you are trading intraday, then if you sense any weakness, take whatever profits you get. But the three stocks are good enough for a rally if the markets consolidate. I have two short sales, Shriram Transport Finance. This has come in my list often. There is some problem there, that it's now in a mini bear market of its own. And Tata Communications, new 52-week lows yesterday, another problem stock.
Okay, well...